agua.
Pretty good morning, you ladies. This is your friendly chef bringing you your daily baking recipe. And this one takes the cake. Today we're baking a delicious, tasty gingerbread. Yes, we are. Are we ready, cookies?
Uncle? I'm ready.
Good. First, we break one egg, and I'm not joking. Now, 3 cups of flour, 2 cups of milk, 4 cups of sugar, and then just a bit of salt.
Hey, not so much.
Add a dash of ginger. Now, some mustard, cider, vinegar, salt, vanilla, nutmeg, pepper, malt, sugar, spice, that'll suffice, and a cake of yeast. Now, beat it. Oh, not you, the batter. Fast, faster, 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 faster.
Stop!
Pour batter into gingerbread mold. Place in oven. Bake at 350 degrees for 30 minutes. And now, relax. Simple as pie, isn't it? Skill with a skillet is how you fill it. Well, that's all for today. Listen in tomorrow for your friendly chef with his daily tips on how to raise the dough.
Here. I'm supposed to be in Cake Land.
Gee, you can talk and walk.
And run, too. Well, so long. I got a date with a cake. And I'm late.
Hey, wait for me. Wait.
Run, run as fast as you can if you want to go with the gingerbread man.
Gingerbread boy, where are you?
Miss Angel Cake, my bride-to-be. We're getting married today, she and me.
Married? Oh, isn't that wonderful? Come on, let's go.
Red man has selected a wife.
knows why these sweet things should not wed, speak now.